Trainees on their teams, and you know, she spent most of her 20s doing nothing but